Hi, this is Urban Sweetheart Teresa. And I'm gonna do, if I don't knock everything over, a Get Ready With Me. Now, my last one was pitiful. I didn't talk. A lot of people was telling me I was looking kind of angry, which I wasn't. I just didn't feel like talking that day. But I wanted to share that video. That was my first time using my Selena pack. Products that I had got palette, and I wanted to share that, but I just wasn't in a talking mood, and it came off not very well received. So anyway, let's get started. Let's see. I already moisturized my face. We're gonna start off with some e.l.f. primer. Walking by faith. I seen your comment. We're gonna try to use a little orange concealer to color correct, if I ain't mistaken. So let's see what it do. We'll try to cancel out some of this these dark spots. Which I am noticing. I can still see through my makeup. Ooh, I used the wrong color corrector. I used the Illuminating Face Primer. I'm looking in the mirror and I see sparkles on my face. Thanks, Illuminator. Sparkles. Ugh. Let's hope this helps. I'm not talking about that illuminator. I'm talking about this color corrector. I'm going to use little brush here. Try to pat it in. I haven't really liked to use this because it seems like it takes so much effort to try to cover up the orange after it's been placed. I did see somebody said after you place the orange, to go over it with a concealer to cover it. So we're gonna see if that works. I've been using my Mi Chic full rotation for 7 weeks again. I'm up to week four. So I'll probably be done by the end of this year. Trying to move a little bit quicker. I'm trying to make this a hour-long video. I really want to get to the makeup. All right. Let's use a concealer. It's close to my color. Go over those areas. Ooh, that ain't close to my color. Okay. Do I have a concealer? It's close to my color. This might do it. I hope so. Yeah, I should do it. Just to take some of that orangeiness out. I did it. I'm gonna set it. Airspun. Loose face powder, the original. Okay, like I said, I'm trying to keep this moving. All right, so now for foundation. Yeah, I know I had this one, was the original. Let's be sure. I had the 540W, the suede. I have the 520 Sue. I think that Sue, is it she? Sue. W, so it looks a little bit lighter. Let's see what it do. Does look a little bit lighter. Going for full coverage, so I'm lighting into it. Beauty blender. Go at it. Yeah, that orange always be like, I still can see orange through here. So I don't like color correcting. But I guess if you want to get rid of them spots, you got to, but it seems like it always takes so much to get rid of that orange. This does look lighter than that 540. It's a little bit darker than my chest. Probably would try that. What is it? 500? And I did order it. They got a sale going on now. What is it? 50% off from Lancome? Yeah, I know I ordered it. 500W. See what it do. Right, hold on this for the summer. Yeah, I know this is Burt's Bees. Got to moisturize these lips. Wearing matte lipsticks. See, still seeing orange. Trying to cover that. Where I tried to cover it at. Maybe if I try to whirl. Got all day to be trying to blend this mess in. I'm gonna swirl it in. To look a little bit better. Walking by faith, this is why I don't try to do color correct. I'm no good at it. I think I kind of got it where you can't see the orange no more. Went somewhere, let them shape up my eyebrows. I don't think I'm going to try to square them out today. Ladies and gents, I'm not. I might do my old faithful and go through it with some mascara or something. Y'all know I was trying to do all that gel and stuff. Draw them in and stuff. But I am going to try to do the other thing. I got two wigs. These is oldies but goodies, but I'm going to try them. This is Antonia. In the color S1B Violet. It's the lace front. This ain't the half wig one. I might wear this one. If not, I'm going to go with the oldie but goodie, the Vita. And the cinnamon wine, DR2 cinnamon wine. So if I can't make this one work, I'm going to pull out the Vita and make her work. So let's get started with the eyes. I want to play with Selena again. Selena. Let's put down a little base. Oh, well, let me do my little highlighting tricks. I'm going to go super light since it's about to be evening. Super light. super, super, super light. Super light. Using my ring light. I haven't had this sucker out in probably a couple of years. So I look like super bright, super, super bright. Super bright. Who am I gonna set my makeup with? Craft Open powder. Be wasting the product. Trying to set my makeup. I'm using Sephora setting powder and number 40. I don't think I'm supposed to be setting with this. I think this is what I'm supposed to be. No, that's not no setting powder brush. Some people be putting under the eye, not going there. Maybe I should, the brighten, but I'm not. All right, come on, let's get into it. All right, I'm gonna be bold and daring today. I'm gonna take this pink right here. All right, I'm feeling bold, people. I'm feeling bold. We're going in the crease. Yes, I said it. Going in the crease. Above, a little bit above the crease. Stopped it and broke it up just in case it'd be too long. Sometimes these videos don't want to upload when they get so long. Praying and hoping that it doesn't happen, but we'll see. Please, Lord, let this look turn out right. I'm going to take to this place blush palette. I'm going to go in with another brush. It's a little more defined. We're going to this pink. Take that just a little bit lower, not much. Mm-hmm. everybody that watches my video. It was my first time really working with some bright color. Other than like gold or something. It's like putting me out of my comfort zone. So bear with me while I try. And I know I gotta blend. You don't gotta tell me. I know. Just give me some time. I'm just trying to place the colors now. Purple. It's a Coastal Scents Vibrant Plum. I think I paid 99 cents. Done. 99 cents, got it on sale. Put it directly in the crease. Put a little bit on a corner too. Who that wind is whistling out there? Hoping this purple would be dark enough. Might have to go darker. Then I want to take that little shimmery shade with a flat brush, wet the flat brush. This one right here, up, right here. Top one right here and put it on the lid. very, how do you say, loose, fall out. When I was using for set stuff, not from this day I'm going to glitter out. And then we need a little pointed brush. I'm going to use this one. It's angled, but wet it, get in the corner. Blending out the edges. Right back. All right, let's continue on, people. I put on some mascara, the Ulta gel liner. Then I went in with the Coastal Scents black eyeshadow on the top eye in the water line. So I went above. I was gonna try to use a pencil liner. One of the, what do you call these things? One of these things, liquid pencil eyeliner. Didn't work. It wasn't even coming out. And it was brand new. It wasn't lining nothing. So I just took a skinny little pencil and I used the black that Coastal Scents makes. I don't even think the name is on here. I think Corrupt. It's very black. Corrupt. Matter of fact, I think this might be Makeup Keep. Maybe that's hers, Corrupt. Damn. Might be Makeup Keep. If I'm not mistaken. Either it's Coastal Scents or Makeup Geek Corrupt. I'll have to look that up and I'll put it in the description box. It's one or the other. And I lined up top of my eye, went around, then I did the bottom. Then I put that Coastal Scents Plum underneath. I used, that's because I didn't want this to be overly long. Better Than Sex mascara. I don't know if I'm going to do lashes. I'm so scared of them daggone lashes. I've been trying. I used the gel liner just to go. I combed through them. I didn't do the mascara trick. And I'm about to slap this wig on. Let's do it, Antonia. See what it do. I'm trying to put what I'm going to put on real fast. It's getting kind of late. And this is definitely like an Afro wig. That's what I'm going for today. Very natural look. I've been wanting this wig for a while. And I finally found a place that still was carrying it. I wasn't sure about this color. I'm going to see if I'm going to love it or hate it. Didn't put no blush on yet. I'm trying to let this mascara dry because I'm going to put the blush on. Then I want to comb through it. This is the color. Guess you might want to take the net off. Ooh, this ain't looking good. This is looking cartoonish. It almost looks like that oil slick color. Here's so many people talking about. You know you ain't really got no parting space on this lace. Just a little lace just to lay it down. That's the cap. Combs in the front, one comb in the back, adjustable straps and tracks for days. All right, so I'm gonna go cut this lace off and be right back. This is what the hairline is looking like. Just in case you wonder, it's just some lace just to be here. Don't be thinking you're gonna be able to part, do something. Please don't. Please. Please. It's just a little lace. I ain't gonna be able to do nothing. Okay, so I cut the lace off. Here we go, Antonia. Not feeling too positive right now on this unit because I've had this unit before and burgundy, 1B burgundy, and the curls were much more tightly wound. Yeah. I mean, they were like very uniformly tight curls, and I don't know if you ever seen it. You were like, I was like, you don't want to pull them apart because they're gonna, you know, get loose and kind of wild quickly. It was really tightly wound curls, and this looked like somebody done wore it. But I know they haven't because, you know, it still had the lace on it. This looked like, I know somebody could wear it. I don't know. I'm quite sure it probably could take heat, or you could put some rods in it and put it in the thing and, you know. You know, roller set it, but no, this is not what I was trying to go for today. I'm stepping on my thing, so I'm gonna be right back and go get a different unit because it can be worked with. Don't get me wrong. I'm not against kinky hair. It's just not what I was trying to go for. I don't got that much time. I got like 20, 30 minutes. I can't do it in 20, 30 minutes with this unit. All right, I'll be right back. All right, I'm trying to figure out which earring. This is the top I'm going to wear. Should I put this one or this one? Put one and one. Y'all let me know by the end. So I was looking for a wig. I don't want to put the Vita on. I don't know why. I don't like the Vita. I just don't like her. So I pulled out this one. I ain't never wore her. This is Kiana in a 1B. Let's see what old girl do. Alright, what am I trying to look for? I thought I had everything. I need to put some blush on. Go with a plain blush. I'm gonna go with Old Faithful in the middle, top shelf. Maybe I put a splash of pink. Flash of pink. See what that does. I don't know if y'all can see it on the screen, but it did brighten it up. I was always scared of that pink. I thought I had a lip pencil, but of course I don't see it now that I sat down. Chestnut matte. Overdrawn, and I'm gonna go with everything that I call myself pulling out. I don't have every exact thing I pulled out. I don't have it. Dude, that just makes no sense. Everything I pulled out to film with, I don't see it. Oh, Lord have mercy. I could have swore I bought the wig over here, and I could have swore I brought the lipstick, and this is not the one here it is. Alright, y'all know, I'm like feeling like, stop it. Alright, I bought this one. This is, I had this one a while from Lashed. This is from Black China, right? Lashed. Y'all know I had this a while. It's the color mink pink. I don't know if it's a number, but it's a liquid lipstick. Mink pink. Please be right, please. I never wore it. Ask me why I bought it. I don't know. I'll just be buying stuff. I ain't never watched no Kardashians. You can't even be like, oh, you was watching the show. Nope, never watched it. Not one single episode. Go on, Black China. That don't mean I don't see him all on social media acting a fool. All right, please, wig, do me right. It says lace front human hair blend wig. Kiana. I know I only got it because it was on some type of clearance. Because I know this is an old wig. I know it is. Got a little touch of a lace in the front. Just a touch. Look shiny. Definitely look thin. Look real thin. That old thin scratchy lace. Just a touch of lace in front. You ain't gonna be able to do nothing. Two combs on the side. I don't know, maybe got you some bendable ear tabs, comb in the back. Ooh, look at them gaps. Adjustable straps, cap construction. You got this deep lace part in the middle. Definitely shiny. All right, I'm gonna cut this lace off. Be right back. All right, here we go again. Here's the stock cord. Fiona from, who is this, Bobby Balls? Let's get started. How tight should I put old girl on? I ain't gonna go that tight. Not yet, anyway. Give myself a headache. All right, sorry for that, folks, but I knew who that was. I had to take that call. I hate that, man, just when I'm doing the wig presentation, but I ain't touched the wig or nothing. This is exactly how it was still looking. Crazy. All right. Yeah, okay. I'm thinking I'm going to have to roll back and go get another wig because this ain't going to work either. I look like a hot mess stripper. All right, I'm thinking I'm about to turn this light down. She's about to fall over. Go with my original light. Ooh, this ring light, this shit is real. I mean, sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. This is really bright. I forgot how bright my ring light used to be. Ooh. But with that one, I gotta find a way to move it back a little bit more. Looking like Latoya Jackson. I'm gonna stop. This definitely, it's thin like nobody's business. I can't. This is not what I wanted to go for either. No. This is just too much. I'll be right back. So I'm just going to throw on an oldie but goodie real fast. Model Irina. Never can go wrong with this bad boy. This is the honey blonde color. Never can't go wrong with Irina. You could put lashes on. I don't think I'm gonna do that today. But you could. You could. I know I love this unit. The 360. I love it. Girls for days, I always get compliments. In any color that I wear of this unit. Anytime I wear it to work, wear it out. Especially when I wear it to work, people. Love the ringlets. I love the curls. So pretty. Put a little powder in the part to brighten it. Y'all know what I like to use. Just tapping that one and that one. Right in. Brighten that part right in the middle. A little bit there. Tap it right on up. Just a little bit of eyeshadow. I was looking at a maybe a purple like that. Go into that crease with maybe this one right here. Just to deepen that a little bit more. The corner, the edge. Deepen it, deepen it, deepen it. I like it. I'm really loving that lip. You know what I wanted to do before I put this on again? I wanted to set my makeup. That we used to dry again. Anytime I try to set my makeup, the mascara is wet. Gets on my face. So if you wanted the real drama, you could put the lashes. And one lady was telling me to use, what did she say? Here it is. I'll be having stuff everywhere. This product right here. Because I can't show it. It's Lancome's CLS Booster XL for mascara. I think you're supposed to put it on first, Teresa. But I'm going to see what happened. I'll put it on after. You gotta let it dry. I do like the look. I don't know why my nose is so thick. You know what I forgot to put? Just a tap of a highlighter. I used the middle one. Into here, just a little bit. It only took a pinch. Get that glow. Just a pinch. You don't want much. Get that glow. Selena, I like. I know you ain't supposed to do that. Somebody just told me you ain't supposed to do that because you're pumping it full of air. Y'all don't have to tell me that. I know. Let these girls out today. Don't spray yourself in the face. Pack it down just where I want to put it. I ain't gonna put it nowhere else. Everything else is covered. Like that, boom, then it's covered. Then it's covered. Take that up. Could just have it like that. That's sexy too. It's that window back. See, I like to put those up. That edge. Boom. The wind blow back. I'm showing. And the book your tabs down. Yeah, because it wants to try to show out now. Get it down. Get the layer tab down. Take that around. Boom. And then I'm gonna show. Do the same thing on this side. It out and put your tab down. Put your little hair. Boom. Just come down over the front. Now stop playing with me. There we go. All right. Thank you as always for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.